Well, today we're going to do something a little bit different. This is the Escape, which is a mission for Ravage. Ravage is actually a mod framework, so the mission that comes with it is only designed as a demo. This is one of the many missions that are now available.
City authorities in your area have reported that the bodies of the dead are rising from their graves and attacking the living. Follow the messages on screen that will be updated as information becomes available. This station will now cease transmission, so please use your battery-powered radio. Tune in to 9:20 a.m. for further information.
Right, so we're in. This is available in single-player and multiplayer version. Oh, bollocks. Apologies for that. Just had a delivery at the door of some rice. Chinese wife, very fussy about rice. Have to get rice delivered. Oh, God. Let's not bother. Anyway, because this is available as multiplayer as well, in the single-player version, you can spawn in units, which I'm doing here. These are friendlies that will come along and help you. I haven't actually tried using them before, so I don't really know much about what's going on. I have played the multiplayer version of this briefly. There we go. We've got some friends. Dorgan, Ryan, and Clark. Yes, now I've spun all the survivors. They all have different equipment, so I guess it's a sort of semi-random loadout. Over here, lads. Oh, straight through a fence. Well, I guess they won't be getting stuck. Right, so what we're supposed to be doing here is escaping from the island. Now, started off, I've got some very basic equipment. These bods are following me. I guess they're going to respond to standard AI commands. Not a very good formation, is it? Anyway, we've appeared at one end of this island. Let's just skip ahead a little bit. Whee! Yeah, you can time skip within the game itself if you're in single player. So, both speeding up time in there 4 times and doing it in the video as well. Leaves me floating along. Now, here's a vehicle. With no wheels. Yeah. Well, I guess we won't be using that. Right, now we can see the landscape proper. We're on Altis, by the way. There's some zombies. I wonder if my AI companions will shoot at the zombies. I have to be careful not to swear too much in these. Turns out my friend's daughter watches my videos. So, lots of blinking flip and cheesy peeps and things. Okay, right, well, I guess they're going to shoot at the zombies. Yeah, you shooting with a face full of pine needles? Not really hitting them, are you? Goodness me, they're a bit noisy. Oh! Ah! Yeah? Oh, gosh. I'm beginning to regret bringing these guys. And they're not hitting anything. Actually, neither am I. Okay, let's get a little bit closer. Oh, this is good. Yeah. Anyway, cleared them up. Now, I knew about this hut from multiplayer, although you're inevitably going to come across it. Yeah, here's a nice little box full of weapons. So let's get rid of this garbage gun I've got. Ah, could do with a backpack. So carry another. No? You're just going to ignore that zombie there? I managed to leave one of my AI. Oh, hello. Maybe a little far away for an LMG type gun. Yeah, you, come back. Right. Don't know why he got stuck, but... Aha! Did I get him or did he crouch down? He crouched down! Yep, got him that time. Right. Fine start. Well, see, I don't actually know. Yeah, I'm just going to nip back to this hut now that I've got a backpack and take the other ammo belt. Moving up to this town on the bay. Oh, airfield. This is a part of the map I'm not really familiar with. I don't think I've been up here at all. Oh, I might have been to that airfield once. Let's go and have a look.
100 meters front.
Oh, goodness me.
100 meters front.
Yes, yes, yes.
Unknown contact. 100 meters front. Unknown contact. 100 meters front.
Well, these chatty betties are going to call out every blasted zombie they see. I'm really regretting taking them. I think they're out of ammunition. I think they've actually run out. Anyway, this... Oh, I could get stuck amongst these zombies forever, so I'm just going to head into the hangar. I'm only interested in the zombies that run. Yeah, I think they're out of ammunition. Brilliant. Yeah, I don't know what stuff I need. Gutting knife. I've already got one. Am I really going to be going hunting? Bang.
We got a man down.
Right. Well, one of the AI's been killed. Fabulous.
Man down.
Oh, I'm wasting so much ammunition. Oh, another one's down. Brilliant. I've gone through 70 rounds already. This gun's a bit noisy, isn't it? Especially in here. Oh, and yeah, well... No swearing. Told you, my friend's daughter's listening to this. Not my ArmA 3 man. Anyway, let's just finish off these zombies. So I can loot the corpses of my friends. Really need a map. He had a toolbox. He was holding out on me. Oh. Ah, look at that corpse despawn. Falls through the ground. I actually had trouble finding the bodies of the AI because there were so many dead zombies. I think I heard some gunshot. There we go. That was a gunshot. I'm going to leave the sounds turned up this time so that you can actually hear other people shooting. It's coming from this general direction. Oh, is that a person? Yes, it is. Did I get him? I think I got him. God, there are a lot of zombies. I've already used 100 of my 400 bullets. Thank goodness I shot him beside a landmark, or I'd never be able to find the body. I don't know, is food and water going to be a problem in this? I don't think it is, because I've been able to find plenty of stuff without even trying. Anyway, time to move into town. Oh, I guess we just saw the loot spawn, huh? Yeah, it tends to be the way in Ravage. Once you get up to a certain distance from a building, that's when the loot actually spawns in. Quite a good way of doing things. It seems that every building has had stuff in it. So I think I'm not going to have any problems with loot, so I don't really need to be carrying around every bit of food and drink I find. Oh! Wow, he came out of nowhere. Give me a bit of a start there. Look, look, look. Yeah, there's just loads of stuff. So it's like the normal Ravage loot amounts, but more of it. Anyway, I desperate. Ow! Oh, he hit me. That hit bad. 12 health taken off for that. That's not bad. I think my... Do I need to be below 75 to be able to use a first aid kit? Anyway, I need to dump some of my garbage. Right. Oh god, I'm carrying a lot of stuff, aren't I? Tires and toolboxes. That's my priority. Let's eat some food. Hey! Stored all my health as well. Right, make my way. That's another similar... building. I've always called these factory buildings, and they clearly aren't. There are a lot of zombies. And don't see any signs of life. Just undead life. Is that a shot? That was a shot. Oh, gosh, they're really following me. Right, time to get out of here, I think. Oh, hello. Double top. A little bit more shitting there. Ooh, tracer round going out. Hear that? That is something heavy. He's firing at something quite far off. Go away. Busy. Well, I'm running towards it because I want to see what it is, but... Oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, I just need to get out of here. Oh, goodness me. Uh-oh. Have to reload in a minute. I've gone through 200 rounds, and I've killed two AI players. Come on, I'm in a hurry. Yeah, I'm not sure I want to be running towards that gun. Nice little hop out of the building there. It's a normal shit. Maybe it's a technical. Okay, I need to be listening for engine noise. Oh, and having said that, that's exactly what I can hear. Oh, is he stuck? There's no one on the gun. A little peek. Hello. Thank you. Now, He would have had at least one other guy. That's one. So is he alone? Is this safe? He's busted up slightly, but it's drivable. Eek. Let's just move out of the way so we can loot the corpse. I don't like the way all the other shooting stopped. Have a map. Have a map. Oh, cheapskates. Whoa! Oops. Oops. Oh, some panicky shooting there. That was stupid of me not to check out the area first. Right. Need to dump all my stuff into here. Dumping my gun as well because I'm going to grab one from the bodies. More shooting, but it's far away. Yeah, I'm gonna grab this gun. I start. Change gun. Oh, where'd he go? Now I'm jumping at butterflies. I think he went around the side of the building. A lot of shooting going on over there. I need to get out of here as soon as possible. Oh, he's back. Hello. Yeah, tell your friends. Yeah, I need to get out of here. Unfortunately, I'm driving along this road towards where the other gunshots were coming from. Can't see anyone. There's so many trees and bushes around here. Right, got out of there just fine. Park up and take stock. Oh, now, yes, you might notice body temperature up in the top right there. Let's just get some matches in the fireplace, because I'm wondering if I light a fire. Because I notice my aim has actually been a little wobbly. Just a little. I wonder if that's a bit cold. Oh, yeah. Temperature's definitely going up. What is normal body temperature in degrees centigrade? Well, there's a web browser in here somewhere. Body temperature. 37 degrees. Thank you, girl. Yeah, went to school in the 70s and 80s. Britain was supposed to switch to metric in 72 when I was born. And we didn't. We sort of did, which meant that we were taught metric at school, but everybody used imperial in real life. So accordingly, I know neither. Oops. A little bit too warm. Yeah, and a body temperature in Fahrenheit. 36.9999. Close enough. Right, let's get a move on. We need a map. I'm kind of hoping the map will actually show where I need to escape from. I'm just looting this place and someone is shooting from up on that hill somewhere. I cannot see them. Go away, zombie. Busy. Right, run. definitely shooting at me. Is that somebody there? Could that... get fooled by rocks a lot. Oh yeah, definitely a guy. Time to negotiate with him. I don't know why, but with LMGs, I'm quite accurate. A lot more so than with guns I'm supposed to use. Oops. I think I heard a gunshot as it got out, but... Yep. Oh, and it's definitely coming for me. Oh, heck, where are they? Yeah, using ArmA's aiming system. If you're close behind rocks and stuff, you'll sometimes see a little chain... Oh, don't. Don't shoot the car. I didn't park in a very sensible place, did I? I should park before the crest. I can't see anyone. Oh, he shot out the... Well, luckily I got a spare tire, but he better not shoot... trace around. Look, these binoculars are proving value for money, aren't they? Let's see. They're in those bushes. Ah, I see you. Stop shooting the car. It's rude. Big gun. Explain. Oh my goodness. Well, don't I feel stupid? Anyway. Fixy. Look, have a map. Oh, he's got a Navid, another LMG. Having that. I was like to take the bullets through various guns. Ah, a gas stroke petrol station. Cosmic. Oh, more shooting, great. Saying gas stations can contain just what I thought. Equipment for cars and trucks. He's shooting at me. That's getting a bit close. Is that a person up there in that window? No. It's always as well. There's the guy. Oops, that'll come off me, no claims. Yeah, get some fuel out of the pumps, why not? Have a map. No one's got a map. Yeah, I was confused by the shooting going on over here. I'm going to make my way up closer, getting one of the buildings over there, I think. Because I can't see anyone from here. Let's have a look out the window. Quite liking the fact there's quite a few zombies because it means the AI tends to shoot at them. Right, that zombie's wandering somewhere. So, oh! Oh, it's an AI getting mauled by a zombie. In fact, I think he's down. Brilliant. Yeah, I think he's down. Zombie's wandering away. Brilliant. Hello, left flank. And Brave Sir Robin shot him in the back. Brilliant. Yes! Map, at last. Right, back to me truck. Hide out, let's have a look. Oh, there's various things marked on the map. Including an AI out there somewhere. It's not necessarily an accurate reflection of the position. Crash sites, airdrops. Equipment? Question marks. Vehicles. I wonder if that means pristine vehicles. Oh, and ultimately, boats and escape. Oh. Yeah, I couldn't be any further away, really. So I went to visit this... this is marked as a crash site. Looks more like an airdrop to me, but okay. Oh. Why, of course there are other people here. Oh, I can't get a clear view of him. I've done it again, haven't I? Did I get him? No, I didn't. There's an alert at least. Sit down. Is that a voice? That was a voice. Ah, there he is. Oh, I must be blind. Well, now that I've got a map, I have marked an airdrop position. I don't think it's my imagination. Oh my goodness, a plane. Oh, it really is an airdrop. Oh, that's fabulous. Oh, I love that. Ah, how do I make sure I'm underneath? Yeah, it's not going to land at the spot. It's not much fun to drive looking up at the sky. Yeah. Yeah, it is getting dark, isn't it? Starter pistol. Meh. Toolbox, though. Right, I think... Yeah, it's really getting dark now. I'm just going to park up for the night. Quick look round. Yeah, I picked up a Geiger-Müller counter, but haven't detected any radiation at all. I don't think there is any. Yeah, dump my stuff. Just carry what I need. Try lighting a fire indoors. That'll be fine, won't it? Because my body temperature's right down to 34.5. Quite like the temperature system. It gives you an extra thing to worry about. Well, that fireplace emits curiously little light. But it's warming me up. Let's place a sleeping bag. Skip, skip, skip. Hey, precisely 37 degrees. I think it was Bad Benson wrote the temperature system. It's rather good. Right, time to sleep. I think it's only... Is it 5 o'clock? Sleep a whole 12 hours. Don't know when sunrise is. Soon, but not yet. Well, time for an early morning cigarette, I think. Right, okay, it's light. Now, I suppose, ultimately, my goal is to escape from here. And I haven't really made all that much progress towards that. I think I might be only... gone about 3 or 4 kilometers. I really need to be prioritizing getting the hell out of here. Yeah, and by this point inland sea, if you watched a previous Ravage video, it's where I went hunting for rabbits. Yeah, I see a vehicle marked. I need to go and have a look at that. Hello, Mr. Dummy. Bam! Ooh! Yeah, that's weird. It's relatively safe to bash through these fences, I think. I'm going to drive across this salt bed, because I can get top speed and see everything coming. Boom! Hee! Beep beep. Oh, it's Mr. Toad's Wild Ride. Anyway, off we go. Ah, this is great. Oh, this car actually pulls slightly to the side. Didn't notice on roads. Ah, 130k. Brilliant. Whee!
Friends, ain't never gonna get out of this. They don't stop flying off in all directions like a bunch of guinea hens.
Yeehaw! There's the vehicle. And it's a broken down truck. I'm not even gonna stop. Oh, bit of shing. Oops. Yeah, crashing through fences is not always harmless. Yeah, okay, this is definitely pulling to the side now. I'd like to get away from the source of that gunfire and kill these zombies. Oh, this is difficult to drive now. Fixie, fixie. Oof, a lot of shooting going on. Ah! Yeah, I'm near what's marked as a question mark on the map. Oh my goodness. Right, let's just park the car. Ignore the bullet holes in the windshield. Windshield, I said, for my international audience. Windscreen, as we say in the UK. Right, immediate zombie threat gone. Yeah, I'm finding plenty of stuff. Looting is not going to be... Oh, great. Can't see through that window. Sorry for the gunshot noise. I just thought I'd better leave the sound at relatively normal levels for this one so you can hear other people shooting. Yeah, and there's the question mark. I'm just up the road from it. Of course, I don't know what a question mark means. Bad lads up there. At least I presume they're bad lads. I don't know if there are friend. Yeah, well, somebody's shooting in my direction. He's being shot at. I pinged him, but he's not down. Yeah, he's not shooting at me. Oh. Well. Someone else killed him. That was not me. I've got to get out of here. I need to park this truck somewhere safe. I'm going to try and head up for behind where those guys over here were. Ah! Oh. Gosh, wheels knacked. Ah! I can't see anyone. Oh no! Gun. No point carrying this around if I'm not going to use it. Oh, what a time to run out of ammo. Really should have checked that. I think that's someone. Not anymore, it's not. Right. Yeah, it's no point in carrying around this gun if I'm not going to use it. Oh, another tar gun. Fix things under fire, why not? Is that someone down there? Don't know. Fixie, come on, quick. Right, done, get in. Don't fix the glass. Yeah, I need a tire to fix the other wheel. Can't believe I'm getting away with this. I've got just enough shelter from that building. Right, it's done. Get in. Drive. Yeah, they're definitely shooting at me. Hope there's no one left in here. Oops. Am I safe? Sometimes putting a shot in a bush or near someone is enough to cause them to duck down, and I might see the movement of them ducking down. That seems safe enough here. Moved up a little bit. Could be at least five. Whoa! Hey! This is Janice Nicolau. I mean you no harm. Where? Survivor. Oh, there's someone over there. Survivor. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, and a crate. Oh, I've accidentally wandered into a crash site. Mind you, I suppose not all of them are going to be marked on the map, are they? Right, what's the deal with this guy? Can I recruit him? No. Just a super pistol, but with a nice sight on it. Can't recruit. Have I wandered into the middle of a firefight? Have I been shooting it? Oh, I don't even want to think about that.
Contact infantry, 300 meters due
west. Aha! Contact. This is Nicolau.
Contact soldier, 400 meters east.
And he has been recruited, but he's only got a pistol. East, you say, 400 meters. That sounds about right. Is that you? Right, you just keep him busy. I'm going to put the truck out of harm's way. Right. Oh, he's been killed. Crash site. I like to mark where I leave my car because it's astonishing at times. I have lost them. I've not been able to find them again. Oh, you have moved up. Right. Yeah, I think he's down. Goodness me, there's a lot of people. I'm running a bit low on ammo. 82 rounds, that should be enough, shouldn't it? some height. The hill will protect me as I approach. Yeah, they changed the armor shooting system a while back, so yeah, I see where I'm at this rock and I've crouched. The icon on the top right shows a square. Now it'll line down for my jump.
Contact, soldier. 200 meters, just up ahead.
Wow.
Contact, rifleman. 100 meters, just up ahead.
Yeah, those little icons show that got a bit of stabilization. I'm wearing a gas mask and I really don't need to... Oh, corks. Ah! Okay, that was a bit accurate. Yeah, do you think?
Contact, man. Half a click, bearing 075.
Flip. Is he down? No, he isn't. Yes, he is. That was a fine shot, wasn't it? Right, rocks. Let's have a little look. Oh. Got a runner. Oh dear. So I should be right for saying that last one was a fine shot. Oh. Oh my goodness, right over there. I probably won't be able to hit him. Ah, Nicola, so glad to have you, to point out the incredibly obvious. Don't you mean massive bloody firefight just up ahead? Ooh, two of you. Ah.
Contact, rifleman, 100 meters just up ahead.
Did I get him in the face? I think I got him in the face. Ah. Oh. No, he's still there. Come on. Ah! Don't know why I'm wearing this. Whoa. Oh, flip. Yeah, this gas mask makes me sound like Darth Vader. Lot of bushes. It's funny, you think this is quite a barren landscape, but...
Sit rep.
Oh yeah, that was our friend from earlier.
Down.
Oh, fantastic. Nikolai's got himself killed. Come on, you felt that. Two bullets, he's still moving. Hey. Surely they can't see me. Is it that guy way down there? No, I don't think so. Huh? Yeah, it is. Hmm. Ah. Oh. Come on, Sneaky Pete. Oh, there's two of you. Gotta lead him a bit more. How many people are here? Still at least one. Just being careful. Actually, this is taking up a lot of time. This is not helping me escape, is it? That's the question mark. So camp down there, I guess. Is that everyone? Let's have a little look-see. I think that's everyone. Just as well, I'm down to 7 bullets. Gonna have to change gun. That first airdrop crate had a really nice gun in it. Might switch to that. That airdrop crash site, I think it was. A little bit of looting, but eat some food. Oh, quite honestly, there's so many corpses around here. Look, look, look. Grab, grab, grab. I'm taking too much stuff. I really don't need to be doing all this. Can help me that pistol, though. It's got quite a nice little red dot sight. I haven't seen another pistol sight in this. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Yeah, I'm finding anti-rads, although I haven't found any radiation, which is a good thing. Stuff, stuff, stuff. I think I need one sleeping bag. Water purification. Yeah, I have found dirty water, so. Tire. Good. Always good. Right, I'm going through them. Right, dump everything in there. And swap guns. Right. Oh! Oop! Stop, stop, stop! Blimey. Where's that coming from? Don't shoot the truck! That's someone beside there, isn't it? Rude! Is he hiding in there, perhaps? Anyway, I'm getting the heck out of here. Actually, let's just go and investigate. Skip, skip, skip. See if there's actually anything in that windmill. Sorry. Oh. Sorry, Windows just threw a little error message there and I had to tab out. Said I was running out of memory, which I haven't. Anyway, just heard voices from over here. That's far away. Quite intense, but far away. That's not the guys I'm coming up on. Oh, I wish I had a grenade. Whoa! Oh, what a fright. Pistol time.
We lost one.
Yeah. Now you lost two. Oh, well. Now you lost two. Right, that was them. Anyway, I'm going to get a bend on. I'm just not making enough progress. That firefight held me up forever. This is turning out to be a huge video. Well, thanks for sticking around, by the way. I quite like watching long videos. Up until this point, I've actually been playing for about 4.5 hours. But with a bit of skipping and fast-forwarding, we've brought this down. I like a bit of first person driving. I find, trying to drive downhill and stuff. Oops. Gotta be careful about busting through fences. Yeah, and I'm trying to drive in and out of trees and rocks and things, especially downhill. First person, I find, suits me an awful lot better. I generally only play third person in these so that you got more to see. When I'm actually playing with my Arm 3 group and things like that, playing first person. Cross country motoring. Just set a waypoint that I'm heading towards. Sort of main road that runs right the way across the island, which I've driven on in various rally mods, which I've rather enjoyed. And if I can get back to that, I can just motor my way across. Right, made it to the, well, not quite the main road, but the road that leads to the main road. And my destination is 11 kilometers away. Right, made it to the main road. Hammer down. Yeah, I'm just not going to stop for anything. Fine, I could swear from the outside there are bullet holes in this windscreen, but not from the inside. Keep driving. Fast forward. Oh, isn't this... Oh, my goodness me, it's technical in the road. I'll just... loads of guys behind it. Drive! Drive! Get this other truck between me and it. Ow! Can't believe I got away with that. Motor, motor, motor. I'm just gonna barge my way along. That's where we're going. Almost there. 3 kilometers to go. I recognize this beach from another mission. Oh, for goodness sakes. That'll teach me to show off. Oh! Hello, an airdrop. I didn't even notice the plane. Well, it would seem rude not to go and have a look. That's the last of my tires as well. Excuse me, zombies. Ooh, nice science pistol. That would have been fun earlier. Anyway, go, go, go. Got a bit of shooting coming on, I've run out of road. I have to get out the back of this town. We are almost there. Less than a kilometre. Now, I'm not going to be stupid. Ooh, let's just navigate this ditch carefully. You can get stuck nose down in these. Some fine driving. Yeah, I'm just going to go up and have a little look-see from the top of here. Wouldn't it just be hilarious if I drove in there at full speed and turned out there's a whole army of people waiting for me? Dumpty dumpty dum. Right, let's maybe not park the truck exactly on the top of the hill. Oh, big line of rocks. That'd be quite hard to drive past. It's a lot quieter inside, isn't it? guess I can drive around them. Gap. Maybe not the smartest. Yeah, let's just get out. Time to have a look. Mark I made was only approximate. No giant army. There's the boat. Let's have a look. Ooh, two boats. Yeah. Okay. Right, I'm going to drive down this hill at full speed. In first person. Haha, we've actually made this. Brilliant. Da-da-da-da. Should have Ride of the Valkyries playing or something. Whoa, bounce. Fly, fly, fly. Rock. Oh, nuts! About 100 meters to go, and I've died. Oh my goodness me. Well, I guess we're done. If you fancy playing the escape, all you need is Ravage and CBA. Just basis for so many modes. This is a single file, a single mission file. Stick it in your missions folder and you're good to go. There's nothing else to download, nothing to add to the command line, so the same setup you use for Ravage you can use for playing the escape. Anyway, thanks for watching and good day.